molten metal is poured in and allowed to cool briefly before removing the framework. The flame you see is the oils being burned out of the dirt. These oils aid in the process by holding the casting together.